take two. Right here. Here on your right. Over here.
Energy absorbing foam for buoyancy and hard landings. Simple to fly a single three-axis joystick is all. That's it. That's all you need to fly it. Airframe is all carbon fiber. It weighs 432 pounds. With the FAA's Power Ultralight classification, no pilot's license is required. You get plenty of training with your purchase. You can fly on as few as six of the AT motors safely. One of the world's first production eVTOL aircraft and a first here at Sun and Fun.
Let me tell you a little bit about our pilot, Lyft's chief pilot, Digit McCown, who is flying Hexa today, is a proud Air Force Academy alum who flew the UH-1N helicopter.
I live on an island and I want this. I desperately want this.
Well, that's the best thing about this, Rick. You do not have to be an experienced pilot like Digit to fly the Hexa. Sorry, Rick. But I want to see you in the Hexa.
So do I. I can't wait. They're very nervous every time I come around in. Just look at them. Remember, 18 of those electric motors you can run on, fewer six, safely. Just the joystick, some instruction, and up you go. I'm on and off the island in no time. I don't need the boat anymore. It's got cushions for hard landings, and I'm known for those.
Well, Rick, more than 15,000 people across the country are on wait lists to fly Hexa. And Lyft will be right here in Lakeland until the end of the month, giving you the opportunity to fly. They were also on Good Morning America, where they announced the launch of their nationwide tour right here at the Lakeland Aero Club. They're here for another 2 weeks. You will want to stop by. You can also book your flight. They are positioned over by the Innovation Showcase.
Look at that. It does use hand signals. It doesn't have turning signals.
Maybe when I get tired of carrying next to the pin.
Needs a little room for groceries, but outside of that.
Speaking of groceries, this is also capable of cargo carry. So talking about some of the maneuverability, it can be available for disaster relief, delivery, medical rescue, and so much more.
Lyft Aircraft's Hexa. Innovation. It's always been a part of Sun and Fun.
And look at the nice pirouettes. Another unique component of Lyft Hexa is the parachute ballistic capabilities, effective at 40 feet above the ground level.
Right, it does have a parachute, just in case, you know, flying with me. By the way, we're just doing a low pass right now.